Hello everyone. Here are my thoughts on THE9's new song and music video for Sphinx. Remember, this is just my opinion, so please respect it. I am not trying to say I am right and anyone else is wrong. This is just to start a discussion and raise popularity for THE9. If you disagree, please just say so in the comments nicely. Let us all be respectful, please. First of all, I have a video up about concept wishes for THE9. I think Sphinx fits into what I expect and hope for perfectly. It is bold and unique just like them. The song is modern and sultry and shows off both rap and vocal. Overall, the concept is great. Now on to the song. The song is good, I like it and I've been jamming to it a lot. I think it starts awkwardly though and has some mixing issues. I will start with the negatives then talk about the positives. Esther's la 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 line is kind of sudden and loud over the other intro lines and it doesn't sound mixed in well. Some of the opening raps are a bit off. Xiao Tang specifically but also Shaking's a little. Listen here. However, they're both good rappers, may not have written their own rap, or maybe even something was changed on the instrumental in post-production to hurt the flow a bit. I just don't think the fast rap parts have enough support from the instrumental and so they sound a bit offbeat. It's a bit odd since the members and production team should know how to write raps that flow, so I think it's most likely a change later on. Unfortunately, it is early in the song, so I was not confident in the rest of the track after all this when I first listened. However, it gets better after this and Shaking and Xiaotang's next raps are good. On the bright side, I think Yan Yu and Kiki's pre-chorus sounds amazing. Baby Monster showed off her vocals really nicely and so did Snow. They are even better than I thought. I like the drop in the chorus a lot. The bridge is good and I like how it ends. Everything that isn't in the listed negatives is quite positive to me. On to the music video. Overall, it's very nice. The scenes with the individual members are very pretty and epic. Everyone really shows off their beauty and charisma. I especially loved Kiki, Snow, and Shaking's. I do wish they showed us the dance a bit more since THE9 is such a dance-heavy group. The styling is hit or miss. The makeup is pretty good, I liked all the sparkles. However, as many have noticed, there are several choices that lean into cultural appropriation. Not enough for it to be clearly bad, but enough that I think they could have done something else. Basically, I think that they try to make rappers seem black with the hairstyles. While these are nice styles, it's something lots of black people get in trouble for or made fun of for, yet seems to be worn in fashion by non-black people and applauded. Yes, this is appreciation of the style. However, trying to make certain types of idols who are darker skinned, have deeper voices, rappers, or other black stereotypes wear these hairstyles to seem more black. This is a problem beyond the discussion of people wearing cornrows and dreads and such in general. There are also other allusions to cultural appropriation, mostly due to the Egyptian theme of Sphinx. Again, none are bad enough that I would quite call it appropriation. They seem to only take vague elements of jewelry or fashion that would be considered exotic. I think this is okay as they aren't misinterpreting real garments. However, I am Chinese myself and do not truly know, so it doesn't really matter what I think, I guess. Some may be more upset than me and some may be less. That's okay. I'm not really sure what to think honestly. I'm not mad about it, but I don't want it to become a pattern. Besides, I think THE9 could lean more into Chinese-inspired pride to really separate them from K-pop groups and show their own culture off first. Overall, I really liked Sphinx and I think it's a great start for them as a group. I also think their B-side Not Me is great. I am excited to see more of THE9 and hope for many music videos over the next little while.